Hey there guys, Slyfox Ken, you're here with the next episode of Final Fantasy IX. So we left off on the Red Rose, or Queen Brain's ship, and we were going to go back and try to save Dagger. So, as you can tell, I am mostly back to my normal speaking voice, which is fantastic, because I was getting really, really sick of being really, really sick. It was kind of annoying. It seems like Vivi has a plan. Does he now? Does he? I think he does. Vivi? There we go. Remember how the soldier was talking about using these pods to go to Alexandria? Alright, let's try using the pods. I was hard to convince. I told you, Vivi trips a lot. It's always so sad. Like, not in like a, oh, it's pitiful sort of way, but like a, it's just, it's all sad kind of way. The time has come to escape. How? I don't know, but we must do something. Wait, I have an idea. Yay! I call bull. Swing like your life depends on it, because in some remote sense it does. We got to 2! Almost there! Almost there! Keep going! Keep going! Keep going! Swing! Oh, we got to 3! So close! Ah! This'll be it! Ready for it! Brace for impact! That just sounded painful. Doom. Princess, I'm coming! Alright, let's make sure that Steiner has all of his best stuff. I think he does. Ooh, does he not have any? Yes, Jeremiah's good. For sure, because he has a strength build. Okay, moving on. Hey, let's kill some people.
Yay!
That made no sense, I know. I'm just being weird. Let me be weird, okay? Don't judge me! Are you judging me? Why are you judging me? Stop judging me! Nah, you guys 100% can judge me. That's kind of part of the whole YouTube thing, is... I'm gonna get judged, so... Bring forth the judgments! It's kind of like Reddit / r roast me. Same thing, might as well, right? Hey, look! Another enemy! Nice thing is, because I did take the time to get a little bit over-leveled, I can just sit here and fly through these battles. Because they can't do shit to me! Also, is that really an effective attire that she's wearing? Because she literally is wearing a unitard, pretty much. And then just holding a buckler and a sword. I mean, the buckler and the sword are obviously effective weapons of war, but is the unitard? Like, because if you get cut on your body or your torso or your legs anywhere, it's gonna go right through you. You don't have any protective garments. But maybe that's just me. I personally would think you'd want a protective garment or two.
Mm.
to cover, like, armor to cover your body, but I suppose if you're more comfortable in the leotard, then cool. I'm out of here. All right. See you, Marcus.
You heartless cur.
That would be, coincidentally, the rest of your party.
Is this Alexandria? I have no time for your silly question. Enough said. Let's go.
Sinus, oh.
Why is everyone leaving me behind?
Dude, join the freaking club.
Dagger's life is in danger. We were just on the Red Rose and we heard Brain talking. She said that once she returns to Alexandria, she's going to have Dagger executed. Is this really true? We've got 30 minutes before Brain arrives. Of course we do, because that's a real-time thing that's apparently just going to happen now.
But if you had 30 minutes before when you got here, you wouldn't have exactly 30 minutes now. So, I'm just saying.
Marcus?
Watch out, I'm closing the gate. Shrink. Here. Oh, we don't have time for this bullshit. Just move. Long story. Gonna go to Evil Forest. Help Blake. Good luck. We're gonna find Dagger. Cool. Toodles. If I remember correctly, she's over this way. I'm not gonna fight you guys. I don't need to. You guys can't do crap to stop me. I love how they watch you go by and then go, oh, wait. You're not supposed to be here. You gonna die fast. And you're dead.
Ah, don't miss, you load of crap. You load of crap!
Damn, Freya. When Vivi does almost 100 damage per hit, you know that you're a little bit OP. Because mages never do damage with their handhelds. Ooh, we got a high potion input. That's handy for auto potion. Obviously, their enemy tracking's a bit off if they're running into the corner like that. And was it this way? No. It was the other way.
It was this way!
There we go. Oh, I think it was up the stairs to the left, though. I need to go up the stairs to the left. Stop it, let me go. Like, I want to kill you, so I can go up the stairs to the left.
Hey.
Get out of my way. Really not. Like, it doesn't take half an hour to do all this crap, although there is a boss fight in the end of this, if I remember correctly. It's the last time that you fight Beatrix. Beatrix. Whatever. Yeah, I know, money and happiness. Cool. Can I go this way? I can't go that way. I swore there was a room that way. There we go. Just to the right. This is Dagger's room. Yeah, I know where it is. I thought there was something in here. Shit, I was wrong. Alright, I'll be wrong. Obviously, it's the Queen Chamber, it's the big fancy one! I wonder where they could be behind that suspicious thing. Is there anything over here of importance? No, okay. Let's pull the lever! Come on, pull the lever.
Try and move it!
Oh my god! Secret passageway! Ah! Nope. Ah, shit. I'm not going to have him equip it right away, because he still has other things, if I remember correctly. Actually, let me look at these things really fast. So if we equip Icebrand, he's getting Mental Break, but that means he loses Armor Break, and he doesn't have anything else that gives him Armor Break, and Armor Break is very important. So, even though Icebrand does a shit ton of damage, We're not gonna equip it right this second until he finishes getting his ability for armor break. Yay, video game logic. And besides, again, overleveled, don't need it right now. It will help in the Beatrix fight, but it's not super oh my gosh golly important. I think it's Beatrix who you fight next. It's either her or the behemoth again. I forget which one. I remember it's a difficult but not nigh impossible boss fight. Don't be the way I wanted to go. Shit, this is the way I wanted to go. I wanted to go down the stairs. I wanted to check out other things first. Hey, look, oh, it's Zoran Thorn. That's right. Is that this boss fight? Yes, it is! And these guys freaking suck. Alright, so, the way you want to play this one is you want to try to concentrate fire and just eliminate one, because they suck together and they have spells that will freaking one-shot you. So you want to keep as many people off of the field as possible. Because they're not nearly as weak as you'd like to think they would be. Yay! Alright, let's kill him. Come on, like two or three more good hits. Yep. Defend. Go. Ah, oh, we neutralized it in time. Okay, that was cool. I didn't expect that neutralization to happen in time, so that's why I had decided to defend. Down Thorn, let's go. He's almost there, I think. There we go. Oh no, they just backed up. Yeah.
You are too late!
No, I'm not.
Princess, please forgive me.
She's not dead. She's just in a grave amount of pain and tired.
I don't deserve to be in that. I don't even deserve to live.
Rusty, calm down. Her heart's still beating. Yeah, I know. Let's get her out of here. You're gonna be alright. Yeah, you are, because you got us to protect you. And an ATE. Because that's what we need in the middle of this really sad moment of the story, or desperate moment of the story. Phew, Bushmore, they're running. I can't stop. Hold on, bro, I'm coming. Ow. Come on, get up. Aww. Marcus is like pushing himself to death to go get the blink. Hey look, how coincidental. Save point.
Koopa? What's going on at Alexandria? Soldiers are everywhere. I heard a rumor that Princess Garnet returned. I guess Princess Garnet left the castle because she suspected Queen Bray.
Or... yeah, most people don't understand the royal family. Alright, let's save. And we shall be right back. Alrighty. And we have returned. We are carrying Garnet in our arms. I believe we want to go down or attempt to go down to get the hell out of here. Yes, no, maybe so. I guess not. I suppose this isn't the way we want to go. Let's go up! I'm sorry, I'm ruining a good experience with a horrible whistle.
Come on, hurry up, let's go!
All the way. There we go. I'm curious as to what piston drives that in such an awkward way, too, that it's one back, pull back. Steiner, you have a lot to think about, don't you? Yes, you have. And you've gotten betrayed. This is what righteous anger feels like, man. I love how they're all like, I was like, yeah, thanks. I'm gonna let her rest and sleep a little bit. If only I had gotten here sooner. I'm sorry. Can't. I don't know what I feel right now. I can't even shed a tear. Because you're pissed off. This is anger. Everyone in this room is reasonably angry. And here's Beatrix. To be a bitch. Let's kill her! Let's kill her! Where have you been all this time? The company of these scoundrels. Fat queen. Fools like you will never learn. Yeah, I know. No. You're just gonna get your ass kicked. I'm just gonna kick your freaking ass right now. You don't hurt Garnet. You don't hurt Dagger. Nope. Got through. Nope. Not allowed. Just die. Let's have BB on field duty. Of course, so she can't be slowed. She can be slowed though, so I will keep that in mind. So she doesn't just go through and wipe our party. Yeah. Because at least Steiner can take the brunt of the death blows if that needs to be the case. Blindness on her too. Let's find out. I'm gonna try to blind her and slow her so that she really can't do shit to me. Obviously, I have to wait until Zidane gets back on to his turn rotation, but you know what I mean. Slow you. You. I love your soul blade. God, she really has it out for Steiner. She's whapping him in the face with her blade, just wham, wham. Of course, so you can't be. Alright, well, we'll just fucking destroy you then. Well, of course, can I poison you? Damn! She's got a guard against everything. Alright! This is just gonna be a straight up fight. Stop killing Rusty! Anything? Of course. Alright, I'm just gonna lay into her. Obviously, trying to fight the tactical fight isn't gonna work in this one. You just gotta suck it up and beat in on her. So, let's suck it up and beat in on her. One thing I am gonna do that I had completely forgotten about and makes me a bad tactile player, I haven't put my own buffs on my party. I need to do that. Hey! I cast 100 black magic spells. That's cool. Gotta love Steam achievements. Stop killing Rusty! Fucking wench. I'm gonna try stealing once just to see if she's got anything worthwhile. Ah, now you're getting desperate, huh? Now you're getting desperate. How much are you caring for? 870? Okay, so two attacks. Bye. Oh, you had a Phoenix Town. Cool! Do you have anything useful? Well, okay. Need to be on party healing mode now. Because this is going to get messy really quick. So take a turn. Stock break. Never step into this land again. Yeah, you know what, Bandrix? Go fuck yourself. See? Ha ha, ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Yeah, you stupid asshole! I love how easily Beatrix just switches. All this time I've been mistaken. I hate to say this, but the lady's right, Rusty. You better learn to accept it. Citizens of Bermudica, please forgive me. It is too late to seek forgiveness! But you can still save Dagger. I tell you this because I acknowledge your powers. Help your princess. I don't know if I can. Yes, you can. But I'll give it a try. I hope this will work. Cura! It is useless! Yeah, Zornithorn. Why are everyone just standing here watching this happen instead of just fucking kicking Zornithorn's ass? Oh. Princess, are you alright? My head, what happened? Dagger! You're all here. What is all this ruckus? The queen. The princess has awakened, kidnapping the princess they are. Have you retrieved all the idols from her? We have! Take Garnet and throw her in prison. I won't allow that. Oh, are you defending? It is my duty to protect the princess. I beg you, reconsider. Do not harm the princess anymore. Get rid of them. Come on! We got this. Bandersnatch! That's a fun name, isn't it? Bandersnatch! I am the Bandersnatch! And we're back into regular boss buttons. What's really fun though is guess who you get to play as now! And she is OP. And I don't mean a little bit, I mean she is OP. Like, watch. Aww. She got slept by his tongue. Bandersnatch is a hard enemy to fight 2-on-1 though with somebody who's not powered up. So, it's a good thing they give you Beatrix. I'm just saying that. You shouldn't have to. There we go. Now let's do this. Yeah, 1700 damage at this point in the game. This is still disc 2, remember? This is still early in the game. And she just broke the 4 damage barrier. Although she's only level 21, so she's technically that higher level than the rest of us. All the way around. Oh. There you go. I'm okay with fighting you, dude. Like, seriously. Are we all healed? Oh, we're all completely full. Okay, cool. Do we all have our equipment on? Nope. Nope. Sorry. Not yet. after. Everybody looks down at us. I think he jumps down, so I think I can go up this way. He's still coming to get us. Maybe not. Maybe not! Aw, that's too bad. I'm afraid of him. Hey, look, some type C's. Or type B's. I don't know which type those are. Let's find out when we kill them.
Kill.
Are you type C's or are you type B's? I think you're type C's.
Yep.
Yeah, ooh, that actually hurt a little bit. I love how he just flinched, just ow. I don't know why you're not casting this ow party wide. Don't just focus on Dagger, she's not the only one who's gonna hurt you. And she can heal, so, I mean, fuck you anyway. Moving on. There it is. Let's kill it! And you knew you had to fight it regardless, so that's not too big of a worry. Oh, two of them! That's fun. Alright. Same rotation as a priori, except for try to steal from one of them. Potion, that was just helpful. I don't think you can do a protect all. I should try that, see what happens. Oh, you missed. Well, I mean, at least you did it on the mage. Like, they're the one person that can handle a hit like that. And all their potions. Wow, you died quick. I expected you to be a little bit tougher, I'm sorry. I guess you're not all your banders snatched up to be. That's not even funny. I'm just not a funny guy. Oh, that's one of his abilities that he's finally got. Even though he doesn't have it equipped at the moment. See, that's one of the good Steiner moments. He finally pulled his head out of his ass and was like, no, I'm gonna fight to protect these things that are important to me. They're all fighting for you and for Alexandria. We're moving forward and giving it everything they've got, so we've gotta move home too. We can't stop now. Come on! Also, we've got company. One of the most heartbreaking scenes in this game is coming up either at the end of this episode or at the next episode. I don't know how long this will last. But just wait. It's gonna hurt. Just be ready. Start getting your field preparers ready. I wanna try this while I'm thinking about it. Can I? I cannot. So you cannot protect them. Alright. Well, White Mage comes first, because if she dies, we all die.
Whack.
Okay, cool. And this is why you stock up on 99 potions, because Auto Potion will burn through them. Like, quickly. So if you have Auto Potion, which hopefully you should, and in theory I should actually have switched this out so that I have it on all of my characters, not just three, but, you know, you take what you got. I forget which thing gave him Auto Potion. I should look at that really quick. Oh, two Bandersnatch eye. Bandersnitches. Bandersnatch. Bandersnooch. It's gonna be very easy. Don't even. It's not gonna be easy. Who the hell do you think you are? Stop sleeping, Beatrix! Thank you. Beatrix. Not Bay. Beatrix. God damn. Not gonna be easy. Just watch. She's gonna one-shot both of them, I bet you. It's not gonna be easy! Oh my god, that was so hard! Fuck off, mate. Got a lot of ore, though. Again! They're tougher than I expected. How? In what way is that difficult? Stop it! I am Captain Aldebar Steiner of Alexandria! Grant me the honor of assisting you, brave knights. Enough with your babble. Fight! Freya just doesn't give a shit. She's no-nonsense. She's right there. She's one of my favorite characters for that reason. Alright, can we do this again, please? Cause y'all gonna die. Right now. Bye. Like, I'm not even gonna end your commands for the other two people, cause what's the fucking point? Unfortunately, she isn't somebody that you use consistently throughout the game. She's an intermittent character, like all the other ones that you've seen. So, as much as I'd like to sit here and be like, oh, it was the vest. Do I have another mithril vest? No. Alright. I want to put you in chain plate, so I can put you in the mithril, so that you get auto potion. Because everyone needs auto potion. That's throughout this game, you need auto potion. It helps you so very much. Like, it's unequivocally one of the best abilities in the game. You need auto potion. Oh look, we fell for the trap again. Oh my god, twice in a row. Ha ha ha. Really stupid they are. Yeah, right. Okay, whatever. Fast as we may be, but clever we are. Hee hee hee. Hey, what's up? Zidane, you alright? Blank! See, at least Marcus came back.
Bro, over here. Hold up, my body still feels kind of stiff. You gotta hurry, Dan and Dagger. Who's Dagger? Is it Dan's new girl? What, you don't know? No, what? What are you talking about? He's been petrified, dude! Cut him some freaking slack. Just keep running.
Jeez.
Just keep running.
We came here straight from Evil Forest. Man, I love you guys. The Garganat.
Yes. Get out of here, we'll take care of this. There's more bad guys coming.
I owe you guys big time.
Let's get out of here.
To Gargan Roo.
Dagger, you alright? Forget I asked, I'm sure you could love my incoming.
That is so cool. Still, that's a really weird mode of transportation, but it's still cool.
Yeah, got no time to waste. Let's go. I don't know what to do anymore.
Oh, come on. Why do you think everyone stayed behind? They're fighting for you, but also they know deep down inside that they have to fight. Beatrix, Freya, Marcus, Blank, and even Steiner. Sometimes you can't think everything out. You've got to listen to your heart. He's right.
Alright.
Let's do it. Yeah. Do this. As the day just gets left behind forever, because he didn't get on the car in that time. We're going to Traynor. We'll stay there for a time, and we'll try to figure out our next move. The Land of Thieves! And here we go with the frickin' snake thing.
Again.
But hey, at least we've all got auto potion this time. This one's different than the one I ran into. Yeah, this one casts fucking Earthquake. This is the one that I was worried about last time if you were watching that other episode. The episode where I was bitching about it. It wasn't that snake I was bitching about. It was this one! He's an asshole! He's a major asshole. Major asshole! So, see if we can sleep him. I don't know if we can or not. Nope. No sleeping. Ultra sound wave! Dude, you're 5 edgy, 6 me. Oh, I got mini. Hey! I stole that. Alright, well then, let's poison you. Do I have anything that cures mini? Try that. I think that should cure mini. I'm not gonna say that 100% though. Auto potions around the board! Everybody auto potion! You get a potion! You get a potion! You get a potion! You all get potions! You see what I mean about auto potion being very handy? And this is the other thing about this game, that one of the only qualms I have is that way too many enemies are protected against status abnormalities to make them functional alternatives to a lot of other tactics. So you end up left with things like hit them as hard as you can, as fast as you can, and not much else, because trying to cast status effects on boss enemies ends up becoming a wasted effort. And that's unfortunate, because a lot of really good balancing could be done in the sense of, hey, let's... And this is across all, well, not all, most older Final Fantasy games, yeah? Things like Final Fantasy 1, there were a lot of bosses that you could cause serious damage to, but not so much now. Does it even have auto potion on anymore? I didn't put auto potion back in spam, he doesn't. Oh, I don't think he had it. Shit! I goofed. I realized I think I done goofed. I think he didn't have it. Alright, now nobody touching except for Vivi. Dagger, take the time to make sure that we all have our protect and chill and all that jazz. Cool! Thanks, Norton! Thank you for interrupting my recording. Okay, so we actually can get some pretty cool status effects on this guy. Boy, ain't that fun. Not that apparently it did anything, because it's a fucking mess, but, you know. Little things, right? That was a bad time. Yep! Earthquake! And if that doesn't kill all of us, that might be good then. Actually, that did a lot less damage than I expected. That was strange. I remember that being a much more powerful attack. He does not like thunder. At all. Yeah, react to the attack all you want, blah 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 blah. Fight takes forever just because you have to wait so freaking long. Ooh, we got our black mage focused. Yay. Three cast per turn. Let's recast Dandara. Let's kill him. I think this should be close to the end, especially with a focused Dandara attack. I think we should be like... Because last time we did, what, 680? So we'll do 780. 960. Wow! Focus really shut that up. Okay. Remember, kids, focus your black mages. It's moving again. Where is it? Hey, hurry up. See? Another one! Yep. You could have pulled that lever, you know. You could have just hopped right on it. But you didn't. Yep. Can't jump off the speed. We're gonna crash! That would be one hell of a wild ride.
Mother. Oh, mother. Your Majesty. You're in my way, step back, underling.
Let us through!
She's pissed. You should go now. After the music cuts off this... Oh, we're in trouble.
Whatever to do, are we? We cannot live without the king's queen's backing. We must first tell the guests to come in.
Guests? Question mark?
Phew. What of you?
Hey. Out of my way, the queen summoned me. Restrain yourself before the queen. Do you understand who you're talking to? I am Lani, the best and most beautiful bounty hunter in the world. This is what I get for hiring a lowlife. I'm sure you didn't hire me for my manners. You have two objectives. The first is to retrieve the pendant and national treasure from Princess Garnet. The other is to assassinate the black mage traveling with them. A soulless golem, a defect, is running free. I don't know what happened between you and the princess, but what should I do if I met with resistance? Just get the pendant back from that wretched girl.
Wonderful. My axe is pleased to hear that it won't take long.
Good day, Your Majesty. Is it true a boy with the tail is traveling with the princess? Yes, that accursed monkey. I shall give you an extra reward if you take care of him. I was right. I'll take care of your request after I finish him. Reporting, the Alexandrian fleet has returned to home waters. Please prepare to depart on the Red Rose. Ah, finally. We leave immediately. So it's going to be next episode, because, there's a little bit of a thing that we have to do here before we get to it, but...
Just be wary. Yeah, just be wary. Next episode's going to have some major feels. I'm sorry. Mother. Oh, I... Vivi, we made it? Where are we? Oh, at Pinnacle Rocks by Lindblom. The Garnet took us this far?
Yeah, you guys were going fast.
Where's Freya, Steiner, Beatrix, and Zidane?
He went to check the area.
Dagger, you're awake. Do you feel okay? Where is everyone, Zidane?
I don't know. We're really far from Alexandria.
Hey, don't worry, the Tantalus guys are with them too. It's almost nightfall, they're probably in Trinno by now. Think we can borrow an airship? Trinno is only steps away if we can reach the south gate. Ah! Are you our enemy? That is up to you. My name is Rama. I've heard your name somewhere. About summoning magic. You must be Rama the Thunder God. Do you know that you summon magic so far? It responded to the orders of a woman filled with greed this time. No. Mother. I can't believe it. I was confined when Sarah was destroyed. It wasn't your fault, Tiger. They knew. That's why they stayed behind. Everyone. True, you were not the one who caused the destruction, but I must ask you, what will you do now? If I were more powerful, I could use summon magic. I beg of you, please help me. And cause more destruction? No. I was afraid of my summon magic, but not anymore. And that's his real form. Many years have passed since I last served a master. I must see whether or not you are truly fit.
Yeah.
I will hide 5 manifestations of myself in this forest. Each one will carry a piece of the hero's story. Collect all 5 pieces and tell me the story. If you put it together to my satisfaction, that will become your line.
Cool! We can do that!
I'm sorry, I know I must hurry. I'll help you too. Thanks, you too.
So I'm going to save, and this episode right here, we'll go right back into the next one. So, thank you all very much for watching this episode of Final Fantasy IX. Make sure you hit that like button right down there. You hit the subscribe button in the corner if you have not done so already. Thank you for liking and subscribing to the channel and liking this video. I really appreciate it. We have so much coming this year, guys. You have no idea. It's going to be a really big year for this channel, and I really appreciate it. So, thank you all for watching. Thank you for giving me your support, as always. And remember, through gaming, we can change the world. Sly Fox out.